First, change cover color as we did before. Double-click on the layer to change color. Click on the sample to select color. Double-click on the drop shadow to change page's shadow color. Select the page grid you want, blind, dotted or grabbed. You can modify grid opacity. To change bookmark color, double-click on the Hue Saturation layer. Play around with sliders to get the color and brightness you want. Save this sprite as JPEG to use later in Keynote.